God in my life.
How is the coronavirus keeping you?
Well, you know how the situation is now. It's very serious. As we all know, today is a day that the country has been putting down for us to pray and then fast.
Sure.
So that God will have mercy on us. It's very serious. We are praying. Apart from praying, you may ask to take care of yourself, to stay home, so that we can keep safe. So that's what we are doing now.
But what is your education on the coronavirus? I mean, a couple of stars have come out to give out education on the coronavirus. What do you have to tell Ghanaians? As you are speaking now, you are live on AFA. Anybody, in fact, all football fraternity people are watching you right from far and near. What do you have to tell people about what is happening so far in the world?
Well, there are a lot of messages across the world for footballers, other celebrities, individuals. I've been educated from about the virus. We need to take care of ourselves by making sure we stay home, we wash our hands, by using sanitizers also, so that we can keep away from the virus, which is very important. You know, we don't have any second chance.
Sure.
The chance we have now is to stay home. And then we don't go where there are a lot of crowds. Because of that, the football games have been suspended.
Sure.
As we in our club, we have break the training, we're all home.
So Fatah, how do you train? Personally, how do you train?
Well, it's something I've been doing before this virus.
Okay.
As a player, you need to train on your own.
Yeah.
You know your strengths. But it's very difficult for goalkeepers.
Okay.
You know, outfield players, they only have endurance. Even when it's off season.
Okay.
They only need endurance to come back. But for goalkeeper, you need endurance and the ball work. So I have one boy who I train with. So sometimes you go to your small foot,
okay,
you do something, and then I do something at home for endurance and for cardio.
Okay, before I let you go, yesterday I read a story that Fatau Dauda said the GFA should. What do you want the GFA to do for goalkeepers in Ghana?
Well, I suggested.
Okay.
That, you know, the goalkeeping department is very huge.
Okay.
That's why every club in the world, they have goalkeepers trainer. You can imagine. Why don't you have a...
defenders trainers.
Very good. Okay. But we have goalkeepers trainer.
Exactly.
So it's very different department altogether. So I was suggesting if...
Finally, for those of us who are very close to you, we know where Ezo is coming from. Tell your fans that hidden name Ezo, where did they come from?
Well, this very long time, I'm a Medina boy.
Exactly.
So, you know, during my 12 days, that's when they give me that name. The person who give me that name is late now. May Allah give you Jannat. May he so rest in peace. He's called Audwala. They know him, Medina. He was the one who gave me that name. I was playing for him during my 12th time. So he gave me that name.
Okay.
So those who know that, if someone called me as well,
yeah,
I need to know. This man knows me very well.
And which team is that? Which another team did you play for in Medina?
Well, the team was called Orlando Babies.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, Ezo, thanks for your time.
You're welcome, bro.
And be safe, man. Don't do all what the health people are saying. And let me make sure we have you back up. Ghana needs you in the Black Stars.
Hello again.
I said be safe because Ghana needs you in the Black Stars.
Oh, okay, okay, no problem.
All right, thank you very much for your time.
You're welcome. I hope you also keep it safe.
Sure. I'm doing safe.
You have sanitizers there?
Yes, we do.
Then you are safe.
Thank you as well.
You're welcome,
all right.
Welcome.
And those are.